Hi, this is Munson with Munson Jam Tracks, and we're going to be jamming over an E flat 7 chord. So I'll be using an E flat and a G flat, or a G, E flat, G, and B flat, and then a D flat. Kind of work, kind of just those four notes on my guitar, E flat, G, B flat, D flat, and kind of seeing what I can say with those, and hopefully you'll find some licks that you can steal. So we'll see what comes out.
Thank you. Thank you.